Look like Wii Fishing Resort.
Yeah, and I knew that trolling.
And James is doing the trolling fishing, which he has started to enjoy now. First, he didn't know about trolling fishing. Now he likes
it. Hold on, guys. I gotta, do this there.
Okay, James. You ready for when the fish bites? Okay, I think this is, that
I'm
works.
I'm ready, ducky.
That works right there. Okay.
No!
Get it. Right at it. Get it. Want me to try?
Oh, no.
Yeah, look, let me show you. Real quick. Watch that. Okay, so what are you doing wrong? Let's see what you're doing wrong. See, you need to have your head kind of on your knee. Look at that. Look at that. So when one bites, you can point at it. Look at that. Look at that. You're not even looking. So when one bites, I can point my hand at it and touch real quick. But when you have your hand just kind of up, it's harder. You see what I'm saying? Have it resting on something.
But it's so hard to do it.
Okay. We're not going to miss another one.
Better not.
Come on! No! I was right there!
No!
Got one.
Yes!
I was right there! Fighting hard.
Is it a giant fish? No!
What is going on here? It's not working. So, what we're going to do is unplug it, then uncheck it, plug it back in. Come on!
No!
Our dub check's not working, guys, so we'll just have to go out again. Do we have another dumb chuck? Yes, we're going to replace our dumb chuck. I don't like this dumb chuck. Get rid of the nunchuck.
Yeah, it sucks.
The nunchuck cost us out of that one, guys. And I didn't recognize it was happening until too late, too. So recognize that quickly, and then you can replace it.
So now my dad's...
But you can do it. I just want you to see. You got to get your hand on something. See how my hand's on the table? Mm-hmm. Stabilize. So when something gets bent, we go straight to it. Yo, got it. Trying to catch a black mole in today, but I don't think that's a black mole. We'll see. You never know.
He's jumping out of the water a lot. It's amazing. Definitely not a black marlin, but still, okay, not a bad catch. New catch, barracuda.
All right.
We'll take a new catch. Yeah. We'll take a new catch every day.
All right, my turn.
Yes, it is. Okay. Use the same tackle.
All right.
It's impressive. Okay, so get ready.
All right, you gotta be planning.
This is a patience game, guys. We have to be patient with the fish. Because it won't do it right away. We just got to be patient. Especially when you're hunting for a certain type of fish. It can give you a lot of, you know, prime moments, but patience is the key. You're being too invasive, Jazz. Per se. That'll make that sign go away. So we're waiting for a hook bite. You go out to the right.
Got it. Finally!
Got it. You got one.
All right, speed bell.
To the right. Really, honey. Really. To the left.
I'm not going to say it, guys.
Say what?
I'm not going to say we could actually...
You're going to actually catch one. Of course you are. It's on the hook. What are we going to do? Let him get away? I think not.
No, every time I say, oh, we could actually do it, something's wrong.
Nothing can go wrong. We're going to catch this fish. Got him.
Quit wasting our time,
bitch. He's not wasting our time. He's on our hook. We might be wasting his time. He thought he was biting some fish and said he bit our hook. You're right. Reel that sucker. He only 115 feet out. right, a Maui Maui. Almost the biggest one we ever caught. An egg.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I did it.
Set tackle egg. Press egg. And egg again. They'll probably make us go in before we can catch another one. It's getting late. I told you. I knew that was going to happen. A cobia. 1387. A barracuda. And a Maui Maui. We're going to go for the black marlin tomorrow. We're going to catch that black marlin.
Yeah.
You want Dad to try this time?
Yeah, because my arms are tired.
Yeah, it can make you tired. Okay. Let's see how our aquarium's doing, guys. All right, not bad. All right, we got 12,120 inca. Not bad. Which was the worst, the temperate salt water, tank number 3. So that's the one with a big fish in it. We need to keep on getting these trolling fishing and it'll get better. They like the temperate freshwater tank number 1 the best. And they got our ranking as okay, so not bad. What kind of clothes you want to wear here? Take off the hat.
Nah, I want to keep it on, but the shirt, take it off and put on,
Aloha shirt?
Yeah.
I like the red one.
Yeah, me too.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Kung Fu shit, yes. He's ready to go to bed. He's ready for the next day, too.
Yeah. I'm just going to rest.
I like our little guy.
I'm just going to rest my my arms.
So tomorrow we'll have a full day of fishing here, right here. And we're going to try to catch this black marlin. We'll see what happens.
As long as we get some type of marlin, I'm happy with it.
Or even a swordfish. That'll be okay too.
Will we ever get back to playing two players?
Of course, we can do that.
We can't do trolling fishing with that though.
And we're definitely not going to play with Rachel. She doesn't like it.
I don't know why not. It was her idea to buy the game. Hers and Ivan's.
No, it was Ivan's idea.
Yes!
We got one.
See what we got here, guys. Looks big. I can't tell what it is yet. I think it's definitely bigger than the other ones were yesterday. But I'm not sure. We'll have to bring it in and see. See, it's biting hard.
Is that a giant fish?
That's a pretty big one. It does appear.
But don't say we can actually do well, right?
Of course we can actually do well. I'm not afraid of this fish.
But, that fish. But if we actually fell it again.
We're not failing. Take this! Thank you.
might have caught it.
Let's see what we got here, guys.
Looks like a marlin.
We'll see. Well, actually, that's not a marlin. That's a big one.
That's a tuna, I think. Yellowfin tuna caught for the first time. And hey.
That was a fish that I was trying to catch.
I know. You almost had him once before, right?
Yeah. What's the fish that you're trying to catch?
We're trying to go for the black marlin. But the yellowfin tuna works too. It's the first time we caught him. We want those first timer fishes. So keep your eye on all five poles, because when one gets bit, starts bending, you gotta point at it and press A. It's kind of hard to look at all five at the same time, but you just kind of look back and forth. And the motion should bring your eyes to it. One. See what it is, guys.
I got you a loser.
Never! Can't lose, fish. We gotta catch him. Miss one every once in a while. That's why I said you gotta keep your eyes active and just do your best. You miss one, you go for another. Is there a marlin? That's no, it's yellowfin tuna. Because they don't have a long pointy nose. Oh well. We'll keep on going at it. Needs to turn back around though. Going too far north now. Okay, it's turning us back around. Good. Read my mind. Got one. Saying, Janice?
No, I said,
got one. We got really in. Don't say that again. If you say that again, I'm going to be very upset. Picture of that big sucker.
Yeah.
We did a big one
on that. Is that the first time I saw us catch that?
A hammerhead shark. Yes, I believe so.
Yeah.
It's only a D, but that's a big one to me. We've done pretty good today. We haven't caught the one we really wanted yet, but that's okay. Sometimes that's not as easy as it sounds. Turn us around because we're going too far north again. We need to be down south. Got one. Our fighter, I'm not sure how big it is yet. I have to stand up with this one. He's trying to swim away from us.
Barracuda,
I think. Yep. Second one of them, but well, it wasn't even that big.
Will we ever catch another marlin?
Of course we will. We're going to use new date, bait, though. Sometimes when you're not catching with what you have, try something new. Something tells me go with orange. We're going to go with orange.
All of them?
Yep. All orange.
Is that the bait that it likes?
I think so. I remember right. I've caught these before. It's been a while. Come on, turn us around, boat guy. Back south. Back south, guys. Starting to turn us. That one. We didn't even have to move our hand that time. We already read it from him. bruiser right here. Fighting hard. It ain't gonna matter. We're gonna bring him in anyway. I don't know what to say.
Yeah, this is the bag. This is the leaves.
Okay, Tracy, we can get a bag.
Huh?
I can grab a bag. I don't need you to grab a bag.
Well, I'm just saying that's what he can do. And then I'll grab
something. Last time here, guys, because we're getting long in our video here. Might have to go after this black marlin next time. Your sword. Oh yeah, those swords, yeah. Sometimes they're yours, but I'm gonna go. Thank you. barracuda is it? Yes, it is.
We weren't able to catch a marlin.
No, not this time. Not yet.
Want to try one more fish?
Yeah.
We got to quit. After this. Got one.